Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren slamming Chase Bank for a tweet telling customers how to save money. The now deleted tweet said customers can save by making coffee at home, eating food already in the fridge, and walking instead of taking cabs. Chase hashtagged the post Motivation Monday. Warren responded, criticizing the bank for receiving a bailout during the financial crisis while taxpayers lost jobs, homes, and savings.